Breaking news for today. Icelandic public figure and multi-tech entrepreneur Kristen Spence reveals corruption and becomes a whistleblower after police violence in Reykjavik and government threatens to detain him. According to Kristen, all this began when his and his brother's company was said to have stolen $1 million in tax.